Hey guys, what's up? This is Sophie and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's vlog, this will all be about SB19. For those of you who don't know, I've been a huge fan of SB19 since 2020. And I'll be doing the kintsugi art inside this box. This was a Christmas gift from a friend that was invited last year sa VIP media launch ng Pagtatag concert ng SB19. And he gave me this one as a gift since he knows that I'm a huge fan of SB19. And also, I'll be sharing with you guys my best friend and I's experience sa Pagtatag concert last May this year. So if you guys are interested, please keep on watching. So first things first, I'll be sharing with you guys yung contents nitong box. So once you open it, and makita mo yung pictures, yung mga letters from SB19. Dalawang photo, group photo nila, and may letter sa likod, Pagtatag manifesto. And then yung instructions kung paano gagawin yung kintsugi, and meron ding letter about it. And then moving forward, meron tayong acrylic color na gold. And then, itong, I guess this is the glue. But may chocolate, my God, December ko pa to na-receive. Ate, expired na. And then, the main piece of the art, this one, ito yung plate na babasagin. Kasi yung kintsugi, okay, I'll read you guys what kintsugi is. So, the art of kintsugi. Kintsugi is the Japanese art of repairing broken pottery pieces and putting them back together with gold seams. So, basically, guys, ang kintsugi ay Japanese art of repairing broken pottery pieces. Pakita ko sa inyo yung buong plate. Yung tsura niya habang buo pa. So, it is a black hexagon plate. Ayan. Wala akong hammer, so babato ko lang ito sa floor, sabi nga sa step 1. So, binalik ko siya dun sa papel, or kung ano man tawag dito. And then, babasagin ko siya. Okay, basag na siya, guys. So, step 1, start by breaking the tile into pieces, done. So, number 2, carefully gather all the fragments and sort them. So, open natin to. So step 3, paint the edges with gold and let it dry before slowly piece it back together with the glue. Here. So I'm done painting the edges, guys. Papatuyuin lang natin siya before i-glue together and we'll be right back. So, tapos na matuyo yung paint, i-glue na natin siya together as a whole piece na using this glue. Ayaw gumana nung bukasan ng glue, so i-cut na lang natin tong dulo. So, ina-apply ko na lang directly, guys, yung glue from the piece na kinot ko. Almost half done. Down to the last piece. Okay, so we're down to the last 3 steps. Number 4 na tayo. Once dry, paint the cracks and fissures with gold. Leave it to dry completely. Medyo tuyo na yung hexagon natin. I'll be skipping the part na magpe-paint dun sa cracks. I-glue ko muna tong core para hindi talaga siya masira. So, I'll be using the same glue. So, last step na is I'll be painting the cracks with the same brush and paint. Hey guys, so this is the finished product of the art of kintsugi where you mend broken pieces back together. So, I'm quite proud of my work, so I hope you guys liked it. And for the second part of this video, kindly continue watching for my best friend and I's experience on the last Pagtatag World Tour concert in Araneta last May 2024. So, please do continue watching!
talaga, guys.
Huwag po tayo magtulakan at syempre enjoy na po natin. Mas maganda yung atanggol na. Ano naman yung mga nasa lower box? Mag-ingat! You know, parang ginaganap yung heart ba na parang we're so happy na there are really people that, you know, nag-look up sa amin. And as an artist, yun yung pinaka-fulfilling na feeling na mararamdaman na isang artist na kinakanta ng tao yung kanta nila.
Sobrang blessed natin to have these wonderful people na talagang walang
asawang sumusuporta sa amin. Despite everything that happened to our group. So, maraming salamat sa inyo.
Ikaw, isa ka. Basta ka sila.
Alam mo ba't wala kang marinig? Kasi yung buhok mo sa likod nakatakip sa likod.
Haba ng hair eh.
Oo nga eh. Ay, araw.
Thank you.
Thank you. Siyang boundary pagdating sa pag-touch ng feelings ng mga tao.
Pagtatag era doon. Thank you.